Star Wars Outlaw droid has a coat, and some people think that it's just for drip, but it would help blur the droid's profile while people are shooting at it, so that way they'd have a tougher time hitting it, and also pockets.